Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to take care of your sink area here where the countertop meets the backsplash. Usually it's grout, but this time it was caulking. What you want to do is cut the old stuff off. Be cautious with your fingers. Be cautious with the countertop itself and the backsplash. Make sure all that stuff's out of there. It just helps the caulking adhere better to that corner. I like using these extreme stretch caulking. It expands 600%. I'm not selling this stuff, but that's what it says on the bottle. Make sure you have a wet rag. Run your finger through the corner. You don't want to make the caulking come out of the sides. It'll look kind of ugly. Make sure it looks nice and smooth. And after you're done there, let it dry for 18 hours, about. And it'll last for a super long time. All right. Jalapeno Solutions. Boom.